It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Elaine, Joyce, and Phil Anderson. And here's the host of Password Plus, Phil Cullen.
Okay, excuse me, I gotta go down in the hole. Sit down there. Phil, have a seat.
How are you doing,
Bill? Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hi there.
Hi, beautiful people.
Hello there.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, Will. I never knew that. All his life, Alan's been standing in a hole.
He's really 9 foot four.
Sweet, sweet, Phil. While I'm over on your side, Bill, pleasure to have you with us.
Thank you.
Going to make my job a little easier today because I'm a little new at this particular show. And there she is, my standby. We've been together more than anybody. Elaine Joyce, welcome to you. I must tell you about Alan. Alan.
Wait a minute, that was for me.
That was for Elaine and Bill, yes.
Oh, they're on her side.
All right, if you're going to take that attitude, I'll never tell you about Alan. No, I must say that Alan is fine. He is a little under the weather. He's taking a week off. He will be back soon. I am filling in. Alan, I thank you for the opportunity. Can we meet our players, please? Bring them in here, if you would. No, it would be a fair shot. Hello. Hi, you. Excuse me, Bill. Hi, you, Carolyn. You two have met. Excuse me for reaching across. This is Carolyn Cullen, our champion. Hello, Carolyn.
Hi.
And first of all, I would like to say that Carolyn so far has won $5,400, and that's pretty good.
Way to go, Carolyn.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about you, Carolyn.
Well, I'm married and have two children, and I live in the San Fernando Valley. There really is one.
Uh-huh.
And I'm in real estate right now and wondering what I'm doing there.
A lot of houses for sale, hard to get money.
Lots of houses.
My favorite name in a long time is sitting to your very right. She is Sawyer Cornelison.
Right.
Welcome. What a lovely name. Tell
Thank
us about you.
Well, I'm a homemaker, mother of three. I presently reside in Death Valley. And I enjoy scuba diving and
needlework. In Death Valley?
No, I have to leave. Have to find somewhere else to go for
what
that.
Do you fill your tanks with? We're ready to start our first game. This is a $100 game. First one who scores $300 gets a chance to win the alphabetic. So, Elaine, the option will be yours. There's yours. Let me see. Check this. Oh, that's a nice word. And that's for you, Bill. Elaine, and for the people at home. Elaine, you may pass or play.
I'll play.
Okay.
Gregarious. Vivacious.
Good. Not right, but good.
Cheerful.
Extroverted.
Extroverted. This is the third and your last clue, Elaine.
Warm. Friendly.
That's the way the game is played. There you are. You're on three.
I know.
All right. Friendly is the first word. Let's put it up there on our puzzle. Elaine, you have the opportunity to guess. Friendly is your... Excuse me. Sawyer, you have the opportunity to guess.
That was your first one.
That was my first one. And friendly is the only clue we have for you at this point.
Is it Carol Burnett?
All right, let me check. Is it Carol Burnett?
Well,
that sound
to be obnoxious.
No, that sound...
Give a person a chance.
Only means no, that was not for Carol Burnett. There's yours.
Thank you.
And Bill, yours. Once again, you have... Do you like it? You have the option.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. I want to... I won't say anything. I won't say...
Warsaw, Poland.
Oh, that was good. You haven't had a shot at it yet, have you?
No, I'm not going to get one at this rate.
Yeah. Meantime, it's nice to have you with us, Bill. We put Poland up
Somebody
on the puzzle.
Has to sit here.
We now have Friendly, we now have Poland, and Sawyer, your chance again.
Is it Pope John?
Is it Pope John? Friendly? The clues were friendly, Poland, Catholic. Naturally, it would be Catholic. You'd hardly have a Protestant there. Vatican and Boss. The score is 100-0. We'll be back in just a moment, but now we have to pay for my lessons. We're ready with our next password. It goes to Carolyn, excuse me, Bill, and it goes to Sawyer and four of the people at home. Carolyn, you have the option, pass or play.
Awkward.
She's playing.
Excuse me.
Awkward. Gawky.
Gawky?
It's a lovely word, and it's first.
Okay, second clue.
Flushed. bashful.
No, this is the third, and your last clue, Carolyn.
Flushed.
Blushed?
No, and this is the fourth and last clue of the game.
Situation. Embarrassed.
Yes, embarrassing. Very good, Sawyer. Pull that one out.
More money.
It took all four clues, but you got it. Embarrassing goes up on the puzzle. And Elaine, is your chance to guess from that one little clue.
Pregnancy. I don't know.
I imagine
when you're not married.
Well, yes, so it depends on. Is it pregnancy? Hardly anything is these days. Yes. All right, once again, Sawyer, it will be your option. And Carolyn? Pass the plate. There it is for the people at home.
Pass.
Okay. That brings it to you. The onus is on you, Carolyn.
Shoulders.
Broad.
I know broad with shoulders. Fun.
Big broad shoulders.
Sawyer.
Throat. Bull-like. I don't.
Okay, no is the answer there. And this is the third and your last clue, Carolyn.
Head.
What?
What'd you say?
Head.
Head.
Head, shoulders, neck?
Neck is right.
Is that right?
That's it, Bill. That's it. Well done.
Why didn't you say speech?
Neck goes up, it's now embarrassing. And neck, and Bill, you get to guess the puzzle.
It's necking in a car when the cop comes along and finds you, and it's very embarrassing. I don't have any idea.
Is it? I'm glad you did that, because I couldn't remember the question. All right, we have our third password, and this one again to Carolyn. It will be your option, Carolyn, and Sawyer, excuse me, Elaine, for the folks at home. And Carolyn, pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Smooch.
Kiss.
Oh, that was quick. Oh, that was a quickie. Now, we add that, and our puzzle reveals embarrassing neck and kiss. And, Bill, your guess?
Embarrassing neck kiss. Oh, a hickey.
Is it a hickey? Yeah. It is a hickey. Very good.
You thought you were going to get one.
Yeah. Did you get one? There's a guy who's been around. You see him talk himself right into that. And now for the $200 puzzle, and this will be for the game, you all. And I pass these out. It goes to Elaine, and it goes to Bill. And Elaine, it will be your option. Here it is for the people at home. And they're laughing. Elaine, you're first.
It's all yours, Bill.
I'm not even sure I know what this means. I'm just going to take a wild guess and throw it back to her. Bird.
Turkey.
You're right, thanks.
I say nothing. Elaine, you have it.
Peter Pan?
No. This is the third clue of the game and your last chance at it, Bill.
Peter.
So far, we've had a bird and two Peters for you guys here. Not necessarily in that order. Fourth and last clue, and it belongs to Elaine.
Actor. Falk. Peter Falk.
No, it is Finch. This is the first clue in the game.
Is there a bird called a Finch?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
I thought so.
They get lovely ones. Their necks get all red this time of year. No one gets a chance to guess. And we pass these out to Elaine. It will be her option. And to Bill. Here it is for the people at home. Elaine, pass or play?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Faye Dunaway?
Yes. Okay, this, we add Dunaway. We now have Finch and Dunaway. Sawyer, it's your guess, and this is for the game.
I don't know.
Oh, we go to the next one. All right, again, Elaine, and again, it'll be your option, and there's yours, Bill Anderson. People at home, take a look there.
Pass.
And, oh, that didn't take long. Elaine passes to you, Bill.
William
Holden.
Oh, yes. Boy. Now then, assuming
what it is.
I will not say too much. We will add it. Finch, Dunaway, Holden. I have a strong idea that Carolyn thinks she has it. What do you think, Carolyn, for the game?
I know it, but I don't know it. I can't think of it.
Oh, darn, you said Holden so quickly. All right, here we go again. Who gets them?
I do.
Elaine and Bill, it's
your
option this time, Bill. Your team got the password. Passer play.
Oh, it's my option? Mm-hmm. I'll play.
All right.
Video.
Tape.
Oh, no. Elaine.
Sony. Television.
That's right. Another clue. The clues now for the game. The clues are Finch, Dunaway, Holden, television. For the game, Sawyer, what do you think it is?
Is it network?
Is it network?
Yes!
It is network. Congratulations. Congratulations. Well done. Carolyn, thank you. That was a good game. You both played well. Carolyn Cullen, our thanks, and you take with you not only our thanks, but $5,500. To you,
thank
congratulations,
you.
Sawyer.
Oh, thank you.
We'll give you a chance at alphabetically $5,000. Right now, would you watch this, please? Really appreciate working with her is a privilege. All right, we have... We have Sawyer Kanellison thus far. You've won $300, and now the chance for the big money. We have 10 passwords for you, beginning with A and going alphabetically all the way through J. Now, if you get all 10 in 60 seconds, you get $5,000. I know you know how to play. Are you reasonably calm?
As calm as I'm going to be, I think.
All right. The first word starts with A. Here is the first word. You take a look at it, Elaine, and work yourself a couple of clues. Allen Ludden always says that. You got two? You got two?
No.
No, you don't. Okay. Think of two now.
Okay.
Okay, she has two. Starts with A. Remember that. You have 60 seconds. Okay, go.
Cleaner. Ajax.
Smell.
Ammonia.
B.
Mosquito. Bite.
C.
Burnett. Carol.
D.
Fainting. Dizzy.
E.
Train. Engine.
F.
Dracula. Fang.
G.
Slander. Gossip.
H.
McDonald's. Hamburger.
I.
Baby. Infant. Preemie. Pass. Bassinet. Incubator.
J.
Alaska. Juno.
That's it. You bet. I think that's, I don't know about a record, but that's the fastest I've ever seen it done. You got 5,000 big ones. I don't know. I'm going to... 5,000. May I ask, because I can't see the clock, you won the 5,000. You two were marvelous. How much time was left? Does anyone have that information for me? A day and a half. Thank you. Do you have $5,300? We'll be back. Right now, we have a word for you. If I don't get an answer... All right. Sawyer, congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
$5,300 you have. You
so
did that with
you.
Elaine.
Thank you, Elaine.
Yeah, right. Now you have a chance to win with Bill, and we're going to introduce Elaine to her new partner right now. Would you come in, sir? It's Tom Truckwicky, is it not? Hello, Tom. We just say Truckwicky, right? Truckwicky. You know Bill Anderson? Sawyer Kanellison, she's a big win. Tell us a little bit about you, Tom.
Well, I work with the Bilingual Foundation of the Arts, which is a nonprofit organization which produces Hispanic American theater.
So you're the language Spanish then? Huh?
Sort of.
You're a large one. I mean, you're tall. How big are you?
Just 6 foot.
Oh, is that all?
When you're in that
hole, I'm standing in this hole all day.
Joel Gray would look tall.
Yes. Joel could come in and stare me down. Let's start with our first password. We give it to Elaine and give it to Bill Anderson. And Elaine, it will be your option. Here it is for the people at home. What do you
do? Okay, I'll play.
All right.
Kodaks.
Cameras.
Yes. Absolutely. We put the word cameras up there in the puzzle, and you get a guess at it, Tom.
Televisions.
Is it television? Even our judge had to think for a moment there, did you notice? Okay, it's still with Elaine option, and you have the other one, Bill. People at home take a look at it now. What do you do, Elaine? Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, you got it, Bill.
Cereal.
Kellogg's.
Okay. I mean, no is not the answer. I just mean, okay, we go to Elaine.
Uh-huh. Jenner.
Bruce.
Okay. You have it now, Bill. It's third clue and your last one, Bill.
Champions.
Wheaties.
Yeah.
That's it. Good clue, Bill. Good clue. We put Sawyer, we put cameras and Wheaties up there, and it is your guest, Sawyer.
Is it Bruce Jenner?
Is it Bruce Jenner? It is. There you go. Cameras, Wheaties, Montreal, and the decathlon winner, which, of course, he was. Okay, it's 100-0, and we pass them out, Tom.
Oops, sorry.
You get one there. Excuse me, Elaine. And one for you, sorry. It will be your option, Tom. First, we'll show it to the people at home. There it is for them. First clue, pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Short.
What did you say?
Short.
Short?
Punt.
Punt. Okay, no comment from me. Sawyer?
100?
100. 100 short?
Okay, that's time, and this is the third clue, and your last one, Tom.
Yard.
Dash.
Good going, Elaine. Very well. Good. It, you know, all of those clues form together to make that one. The 100, dash was a correct answer. Let's put the dash up there on the puzzle, and you have an opportunity to guess, Elaine. What do you think it might be?
It could be punctuations.
Is it punctuations?
I only said it could be.
Yes, she wasn't really.
Guess.
Once again, Tom, you begin. It will be your option. Sawyer, if you would. And the people at home take a look at it. First clue, Tom, do you pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Flakes.
Snow.
That's all there is to it. It is snow. All right, Elaine, we'll add snow up there. Now we have dash and we have snow, and it is your guess, Elaine.
Well, I'd say a one-horse open sleigh.
Is it a one-horse open sleigh? You were just asking. You weren't insisting. Okay, we go on. First clue in this one. This is a $100 game, and again to you, Tom. It will be your option. To you, Sawyer. People at home, take a look and pass the play, Tom. He's playing.
Santa's
sleigh.
That's right. Okay, we have the following clue. You haven't been in yet.
No.
Dash, snow, and sleigh, Elaine.
Reindeer.
Is it reindeer? No, and we go on. Pass them out again. Tom, take another. Have one. And for you, please, Sawyer. Tom, your option. People at home, take a look. First clue, Tom, if you play.
I'll play.
Go.
A holiday.
Christmas.
Looks like you kids are never going to get in. Okay, let me. We add Christmas. We have dash, snow, sleigh, Christmas, Elaine. Your guess for $100?
A lot of things. I don't, okay. I'll put fruit.
Time, and here comes the last password. Again to you, Tom. I think Tom knows this. And to you, Sawyer. People at home, take a look. Are you going to play, Tom?
Yes.
Okay.
Melody.
Oh, Carol.
No, it is not Carol. And Sawyer, you get your first chance in this game.
Melody?
Song?
No. And this is the third clue and your final one, Tom.
Short.
Jingle.
No, and now for the fourth and last clue, Sawyer.
Melody.
Tune.
That's it. That's it. We had.
I didn't know that.
You finally got everywhere. Yeah, you should know that, Bill. Dash, snow, sleigh, Christmas, tune. It's yours, Bill Anderson.
Jingle bells.
Is it jingle bells? Yes, it is. $200 here. Be back in just a moment. Right now, I've got a word of interest for you folks. Thank you all. Thank you, Allen Ludden. See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive from Paradise Jewelry a $100 wardrobe of jewelry from the 1980 Artisans Collection, exquisite design created by Paradise. And the Colonel's finger-licking good chicken in an insulated bag to keep things cool. It's nice to feel so good about a meal, Kentucky Fried Chicken. And the electric knife from Moulinex. It's convenient to use and makes the toughest carving jobs easy. And like Mags the manicure says, try Mild Palmolive dishwashing liquid. Palmolive softens hands while you do dishes, and it makes loads of thick, long-lasting suds. And wear Playtex Hand Saver gloves for all your everyday household chores to protect your beautiful hands and keep them looking beautiful. Playtex. And delicious Lipton low-calorie iced tea mix is sugar-free and only 2 calories per glass. Low-calorie iced tea mix from Lipton. And a representative from our studio audience will receive men's combination quartz analog watch, LCD alarm feature displays either another time zone or continuous readout of seconds and date, and a carriage-clad case with matching bracelet furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Because an incorrect password was inadvertently revealed, the password was discarded in the program editor. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.